What I have been trained to fight against is radical Islam. This ideology is willing to bring death and destruction.
They had this belief in this greater cause to return to the glory of Islam and install a caliphate.
They teach them to murder Jews and Christians, infidels.
They believe America, Western values, they must be destroyed.